Thank you for meeting with us again, Dr. Arman.
It's my pleasure, gentlemen. I hope the information I've provided thus far has been of some small use.
It's been invaluable, Doctor. Really, we have a much clearer picture of this event, thanks to your accounts.
Well, I do consider myself a keen observer of...
We did have one question, though. You mentioned in an earlier conversation that your patients displayed, and I'm paraphrasing here, unnatural abilities that you, in fact, encouraged during their time in your lodge. It'd be very helpful if you could fill us in on the details there.
Of course. Like yourselves, I work to understand and even bend the rules of our earthly paradigm. My patient's well-being was paramount, of course, but I would hardly be a man of science if I did not reach out at the underlying truth. As I stated in my written proposal, I believe working alongside your organization could be greatly beneficial to both parties. Sharing notes,
yeah. As they say.
Thank you, Doctor. That's all we need to hear. Remy?
Dr. Emil Hartman, you have been found in breach of codes 4, 8, and 74 of the Federal Bureau of Control Criminal Offense System.
What? You can't do this? I am a well-connected man. You're making a dire mistake, my friend.
You will be detained until further notice and all personal property will be confiscated, including the Cauldron Lake Lodge.
That's preposterous. You can't just seize my property. I'm a United States citizen. I have rights. That lodge is my life's work. I'm offering you years of research.
Get him out of here.
You're making a mistake. You have to listen to me. You have to listen.
Nie muszą. Złamałeś prawo. Czy ta maszyna się na mnie rzuci? Okej. Okay. Chyba nie. Chyba udało mi się ją ostatnio zastrzelić. Znowu motel?
I've forgotten again. I've had a plan. I know it. I forgot.
Myślałam, że będziemy w stanie mu jakoś pomóc. Ale trochę to tak wygląda, że chyba nie.
Whatever is going on with Wake, he clearly needs some help.
Mhm. Zgodzę się. Okay. Hej. Czy coś z tobą mogę zrobić więcej? Nie bardzo. Okej, to jest to samo co było. No dobra.
Wake had to escape, right? His escape. Wake needed a hero. A hero needed a crisis. For the part in the story about the government agency, Wake needed something special, something to convey an alien force mimicking human intelligence.
To tak bardzo wygląda na to, że Alan to wszystko napisał. Cały kontrol. I to przerażające.
The story needed many beginnings, many springs. Streams that turned into a river, a flood, and then an ocean. This was one. Wake used the materials he had, the connections he had, the people, the places. Wake put them in to make it true. His wife, the psychiatrist, his city. These connections, like magnets, move things. Alice was a conduit. She'd been in the dark place. The thing that had been Hartman sensed her near, sensed Wake through her. Went berserk, broke loose. Wake made sure Alice was already gone by then. Safe. The more springs, the more the story became real. The more people believed. Cause and effect. It was extremely delicate and hard work. It had to go through the path of least resistance where success was most likely, where there was a connection already. Wake felt the pressure grow in his head, going mad. Wake had to escape, right? His escape. He was already out. He wanted to make it true. Wake needed a hero. A hero needed a crisis. For the part in the story about the government agency, Wake needed something special, something to convey an alien force mimicking human intelligence. Something that can't be translated. Translated. Wake channeled Burroughs and Bowie. He cut up sentences and words. Orange peel. You are home. Insane. He put them in a shoebox. He pulled out the words. Wake created a Dadaist poem. I'd try anything once. Or had he tried this before?
Okej. Okej. To miejsce wygląda źle.
Another replica. Like the one they made for Ordinary. I wonder what happened here.
Dowiesz się kiedyś. Nawet nie wiem, co to dało. Okej. No dobra, mogę wezwać kolegę.
This is Director Faden. Send a ranger to my position.
Myślę, że go coś zaraz zeżre. Jak myślicie, gdzie ja mam to zabrać? O! Na przykład tam. Czy to doleciało? Ciało, okej. Chłopie, masz jaja. Nie powiem. Widzieliście jeszcze gdzieś rzecz? No to co jest? To jest tekst do czytania, to za chwilę. Nie uwolnię się od wiercenia. Nigdy. Jak myślicie, czy ja mu... bić pupę? Czy co ja mam robić? Bo w sumie... w sumie to ja nie wiem. Posłuchamy sobie.
From this, I have concluded that the lake and the...
Blake, now!
...are not as removed from this world as I
previously thought.
Given my acute awareness of what awaits within, my meticulous preparations, and my considerable education, I believe myself better than either Tom. I should be able to cross into that... All that remains is to die himself. It frightens me, I admit, but such is the urge. I plunge into the dark tomorrow, only the light of knowledge to guide me. It's time for a break. Until I return.
Okay. Cześć. Witamy w domu. Nie mam pojęcia, co ja do jasnej ciasnej mam tu zrobić. Tak serio. Bo... nie? Tu coś mam... o, tu coś mam zmacać, okej. Nie masz skąd tu uciec, dokąd tu uciec. Czy ty rzucałeś swoją głową we mnie? O! Fuck! Czekaj. Tu jest zdrowy. Nie! Nie dam ci się zmacać. Okej. Siedzisz w ciemnych kątach, biedaku! Wyciągając życie z ziomka. Albo siedząc w ciemności. Kim go wie. Czy to była kupa? O! Okej. Czy możesz przestać być dzieckiem, które tupie w podłogę? O nie, będziesz się leczył teraz. Dało się.
Hartman won't be a problem anymore, Langston. But investigations need someone to run it. Interested?
I've seen what happens to sector heads, ma'am. No, thank you. Ma'am, I'm getting something on my terminal here, an AWE alert from Bright Falls, Washington. But it might be a glitch. The date's all wrong, a couple of years in the future. And we're in lockdown. There shouldn't be any incoming signals.
Maybe it was active before we went into lockdown? Are there agents on site?
Let me check. Agent Estevez is the field agent in charge of monitoring the site, so she should be there to let us know if the situation has been through any major changes recently.
Okay. Czy to jest zapowiedź kolejnej gry w tym uniwersum? Tak, proszę! Dajcie! Wezmę! I zeżrę! Ze smakiem.
And so is the reason for the alarm. The effect must follow the cause. It's happening again. I'll return.
O tak.
You have been warned.
O tak. O tak. No właśnie, to jest coś, czego nie przeczytałam.
This must be where they studied Hartman.
Poczekajcie.
Looks like Dylan's cell. I wonder if they treated him as badly.
Dlaczego od razu zostałam zaatakowana? Dlaczego od razu? Tyle wam powiem. No okej, okay. Mam wrażenie, że zrobiliśmy wszystko. Nie chcę mi się już tam iść i z nimi tłuc. Jestem podekscytowana perspektywą. Tak, bardzo się cieszę, że oni wracają. Będą wracać jeszcze do tego uniwersum, bo ono jest naprawdę, naprawdę świetne. W Alana Wake'a grałam na streamach. Przednio się bawiłam, był prześwietny. Może się rzucę i zrobię jakiś fan moment albo coś takiego, ale generalnie jeżeli chcecie tą serię, tą grę u mnie zobaczyć, no to odsyłam was na Twitcha. Jest zapisana. Zapisane są streamy z tego, także można obejrzeć. Natomiast tak. Więcej tego świata? Jak najbardziej, poproszę. Bardzo chętnie. Jak już mówiłam, zjem wszystko i ze smakiem. Dzięki wielkie za oglądanie. Do usłyszenia w innych moich seriach. Trzymajcie się!